Day 7, it's almost been a week, and I have someone with me.
Hi!
This is Paige.
No, yesterday was day 7.
No, today's day 7.
Oh, no, yesterday, no, the 7th, that's what I watched.
Yeah,
I watched the 7th.
It's always a day.
Gosh,
it's a day before.
Okay.
La-dee-dee, la-dee-dee-dee-boo. So, we're getting, what are we gonna go with?
Witch, right?
Witch. If you don't know what Witch Witch is, it's an awesome sandwich store. It's kind of a weird way of making sandwiches, but care to explain?
You get a paper bag, and you, like, circle whatever you want on the sandwich, and they make it for you, and they put the sandwich in the bag, and then you take the sandwich out of the bag, and you eat it.
There you go, that's it.
It's really great.
And it's really fun, because you have to write your name down, they have to call your name out. They have to call your name. And so it's fun to write down a funny name. I once wrote down Slagathor, and they called out Slagathor, so I might do something too. So we'll probably film a little bit in there. And then we're gonna play a game later, maybe. I don't know.
Headbands.
All right, turn! Headbands. Oh. An awesome game. So we'll check you guys in a little bit. So we try to go Witch, and it closes at 8 on Sundays, and it's 7:53. And we don't want to be those people. If you work in the food business, you know who those people are. They're the ones that show up at the last second, and you're like,
argh! Everybody hates those people.
Everybody hates those people. I hate those people. They hate me. Whatever. So we're going to try... What are we going to try?
Schlotzky's. And if that Schlotzky's doesn't work...
Oh, God. Taco Bueno. They close early, too, don't they?
Why?
What's 24 hours?
McDonald's?
Oh, God.
Healthy alternative.
Ugh. Gross. So... I don't know, we'll find something. Hopefully we can get something good going on. Looking at the draft dude at Taco Bueno. No, he's on a film. Hopefully that's happening. Carl's Jr.
Why is that even still in business?
I've never been to Carl's Jr.
I went there once with my mother and it was just not good.
And if you are out, of course I don't have many people watching this, but if you're not
Where
from...
Where are you going?
You go this way. Come on, get with
sorry,
the
I'm
times.
I'm sorry.
But like I said, if you're not from here, it's not Carl's Jr., it's Hardee's. Carl's Jr. is exclusive. Shoot, I can't get in here. Yes, I can. Carl's Jr. is where exclusive people
go. Why would they have it named Hardee's and Carl's Jr.? Because wouldn't it make more, like, people know about them if they just stick with one name?
Yeah, well, it's all about marketing, right?
Right.
They're like, oh, we got two restaurants. And maybe they market Carl's Jr. as fancier, or maybe it's not as fancy. But, okay, Schlotzky's looks pretty open. Pretty darn open.
Wait, hold on.
They're heathens, right? Is there a time?
I don't see a time.
The people in the store.
They don't even look like they're, like,
they don't even look like it.
I'm gonna assume that
there's a time. There's a time. What's it say?
10! Nice!
Snap!
Awesome!
Dog.
That means we can take 2 hours.
Oh, man. And then we can digest.
Man, that's awesome.
That's good. Oh, man. I'm gonna run over this coffee cup. Rah, run over. Terrible parking job. I hate trucks. Okay. This
already?
Is another person.
Hi.
Who's this?
Sarah.
Sarah Page. Sarah
Hi.
Page.
Hi.
Page, Sarah. So they're going to be in it today. Okay, so I went to Old Navy today and I had a $50. I had a $50 gift card on Old Navy. And first I bought a sweet cardigan. It's like,
what
color? It's blue and it has a like white band.
Ooh.
It's really nice.
Got it.
But then, okay, so I went to the little register. And it was a $50 gift card. I was like, sweet. So I was like, well, first I like screwed up, and I'm pretty sure I got one thing discounted that was supposed to be discounted because it was in the wrong place. We're like, it was 50% off, and so we get the. And then they were like, would you like to sign up for this little like, rewards plan? I was like, sure. I'd have to pay anything that day for like, I had like $70 worth of stuff, and I had to pay for any of it. But it was like, it's gonna be billed to me later. But I was still like, this is awesome, man. I gotta keep it.
And look at food. That's sweet.
Sweet.
Thanks.
That looks awesome. Carvel? Oh my goodness. Oh. I used to have those in my old time and then it shut down.
Product placement. They're gonna sue me. What'd you think about that?
Amazing.
The Hunger is amazing?
I cried.
I don't read the Hunger.
I've only read the first one. It was so good.
I don't read.
I'm just not a reader.
I can tell you guys the ending if you want.
Don't.
Spoil it for the internet.
No,
go.
No, that's me.
12, 14. 3 hours of epic costumes.
So, I'm
afraid of what I'm going to say on the camera. So, I'm getting all my stuff ready. I'm starting to get all ready. And so, my mom was like, you have to get your clothes sorted out because I have a lot of clothes. And we got out some of the shirts I had in storage. And I separate t-shirts on the storage shirts I actually wear and I donate some. I added everything to a little. You know, there's a zoom button on those things, right? So, that's my eyeball. So, I went through all the shirts and I counted them up, and I have a total of 188 t-shirts.
What? You should give some of them to me.
Well.
I need more t-shirts.
Well.
I went to Goodwill the other day, and it was actually pretty expensive. I got like 5 shirts for $15.
Really?
Which is expensive for Goodwill, but...
Oh,
cool story, bro.
I thought you said a different story, and I was like, that's amazing.
Hey, this has been fun, bye. Their food is here.
This is a sandwich.
Is it really?
This is a sandwich.
That's so strange. I thought it was a pizza. Mmm. Nice manners.
I am napping.
Hot.
I think they forgot about my pizza.
Haha. Didn't forget about my sandwich.
I love my pizza.
It's delicious. I think it's because I'm 12 and you're 14.
But I'm superior than you, so mine's
no,
should come first.
You're after.
Not if you're reading
in the family,
backwards.
Who's superior, the first child or the 14th child?
The 14th.
Because they're a baby and they control them.
You're not the first child, you're the 12th child.
Shut up.
I'm a running sandwich man.
Yeah. You just like roll the dice and you get these cards, and it says like all these crazy things, like this one of the cards we got last time we played, it was like every time someone's phone rings or like ding.
Oh, I played that. I've heard it. Yeah. My brother played that game. That game's insane. Yeah, there's so just all fun. These like weird. It's like Cranium, but even crazier.
Yeah, whatever happened to Cranium?
That's what it's like. I was trying to think of.
Except Cranium
like.
Has specific things for the game, but that one's just like. Random weird
yeah,
stuff.
Like go get a household item that's not usually worn as jewelry and wear it around your neck.
Like, and you what? Like have to keep it on for like the whole game and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, it's so fun.
Okay, go. Go,
go, go, go, go, go, go.
Weird jump.
Nice.
Nice, bro.
Nice.
Bro, so we got done eating.
It was delicious.
We made the waitress. Are they called waitress? Are they called waitress at fast food?
No, they're called like
hostesses. Because waitress is demeaning.
Yeah,
maybe. There are some restaurants where they don't do it.
Let's apparently,
there have been some disputes at some places that waitress and waiter are because it's segregation. Or so is it hostess?
What?
But then hostess and like hoster.
It's hostess. And host.
It's yeah.
That's anything you do. Yeah, is this, sexist.
But we made her feel awkward and we tried to ask her if she would film us or we could film her, but she was like no. She had a cool shirt. It was like said. Crib minus C plus eyeball, and so it was ribeye for steak. Yummy. I like steak. You like steak? You like Pittsburgh style?
I can dig on the Pittsburgh style.
Dig on the Pittsburgh style. Probably no one knows what we're talking about, which is awesome. Cool. Yeah. So we're playing headbands. If you know what the headbands game is, you have to guess what's on your head. Can't see how they go.
What's on my head? Tell me what's on my head.
Apple.
Am I an apple?
No.
Haha, you lost a chance.
So we're gonna play headbands. It's gonna be fun.
And I'm gonna eat M&M's.
And she's gonna eat M&M's.
Okay.
Keep eating M&M's. Okay. We'll just let it run. Okay, ready? Set.
Wait, I have a question. Stop. If she asks him the question
to us.
Bye. But is it just
she's asked a question and we can only say yes, no, could be, I don't
know. Okay, okay, okay.
Okay. Ready? Set.
Am I a person?
No.
Am I a place?
Yes.
Am I a place a lot of people go?
Yes.
Is it a place you go very often?
No.
Okay, so is it, am I, would I be in a building?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Does everyone have one of these, or
no.
Is it one
no.
You visit? It's one you visit?
Yes.
Oh,
a
cat! I don't like cats.
Yes.
So it's one, a place you visit?
Yes.
Yes.
Is it the, is it something for your health?
Yes.
Yes.
Can I guess already?
Yes.
Is it the dentist's office?
Yes!
Man. Okay, good.
How are you so good at this? That was
okay.
So fun.
Go.
Am I a place?
Yes.
Am I... am I a daycare?
No.
What?
Am I a place outside?
No.
No.
Am I a place inside a building?
Yes. Well, yeah.
I guess. I mean, technically.
Yes.
Yeah.
Does everybody go there?
Yes.
Are you legally required
yes.
to go there? Mm.
Yes.
Yes.
Am I a school?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, sweet.
Yo, you can't.
Oh, I didn't even know that. Am I a place?
No.
No.
Am I a person?
No.
No.
Am I an animal?
No.
Am I An article of clothing.
Yes.
Am I pants?
No.
Am I socks?
No.
Am I a shirt?
No.
Am I a scarf?
Aren't you allowed to only guess
Am I
times?
Socks?
No. Oh, no.
Am I a headband?
No.
No.
Am I something you wear on your head?
No.
Am I something you wear on your torso?
Yes.
Am I a belt?
No.
Am I a graduation robe?
I'm terrible at this game.
Okay, I'll hold it.
I'm really bad at it.
Okay.
Okay. Ready?
Ready.
Am I a place?
Yes.
Yes.
Am I in a building?
Yes.
Am I something you visit often?
Yeah, no. Depends.
Could be.
Depends.
Can anyone go?
Yes.
Yes.
Am I for entertainment?
No.
Am I for health?
Yes.
Am I a doctor's office?
Yes!
Keep going.
Am I a person?
No.
Am I a thing? Am I a thing?
No.
Am I a place?
Yes.
I'm a place. Am I in a building?
Yes.
Am I involved in entertainment?
Yes.
Like a movie theater?
No.
Am I a casino?
No.
Can anyone go?
Yeah.
No.
Well, oh, no.
Any
no.
age?
No.
No.
Am I a bar?
No.
No.
Am I something involved with, like, liquor or something?
Yeah.
Yes.
Am I a liquor store?
No.
Am I...
And time!
Dun, dun, dun.
Am I a chair?
No.
Am I a table?
No. You do a task.
I do a task. Am I a blender?
No.
Am I a whisk?
No. You're not a machine.
Knowledge.
Do a task.
What am I?
One day we'll wake up and tell ourselves,